You guys know what's at stake, right?
Sir.
All week long, everybody's thinking about the game. Everybody can't wait to get to Friday night. I saw it in your eyes today during school. It was in my eyes too. I can't wait to get this thing kicked off. Dover has something we need. I tell you, fellas, in the game of football, if somebody got something you need, what do you got to do?
Take it.
You got to take it. You got to take it. As simple as that, fellas.
Sir.
And this team right here, you got exactly what it takes to go out there and take it. Good shot, good shot. That's a big time drive. Hey, that's a big time drive, baby. Hey, we in a dog fight, but I tell you what, wouldn't have it any other way. We down on somebody else's turf. Does not matter though. We are road warriors. We are built for this. We don't have a cushion at all. It's 0-0. We got to go back out there and we got to take it from them. I said, if you want something in this game, you got to do what? You got to take it from them, man. All right, let's go and do it. Let's go play defense. We're fine. We're fine. We're about to get this offense going. We're going to do something.
Give me some, baby! I love you, boy! I love you, boy! Trent Kelly, you the man, baby!
Defense, that is defense!
This is what we do! It's time to break! Baby, fantastic job, man.